Hi, Colleen Wainwright, communicatrix here on day 47 of 50 for 50, 3 days left, and we have raised $56,900 so far. You guys are incredible. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What's going on today is a bunch of frequently asked questions. I know, we've been around long enough to have FAQs. I can't believe it either. But then again, I'm the one who couldn't remember if it was day 37 or day 47. So question number one is this, or this is really more of an announcement preceding the frequently asked questions. If you think you bought a party ticket and you have not received an invitation, please contact me immediately, Colleen@communicatrix.com, immediately, because all the invitations have gone out. We're processing them right now and getting the RSVPs and everything, but it's very important. And if you want to buy a ticket, there's still a few left. We have been releasing them as people decline or have to change their plans or whatever. So that's that. Second, fulfillment. Here's the fulfillment center. Right here and behind me, as you can see, is a fulfillment center. I will be fulfilling pretty much everything, although my friends at Text Expander have graciously offered to just handle dealing with all the licenses. Thank you. So, and if you bought a WriteGirl poem, you'll be hearing directly from them. But everything else is going to be fulfilled by moi, unless I can find some helpers. So, first of all, we're still gathering some of the digital items. Second of all, I may need a few days after this to just rest a little bit because I'm whole. And you will get your stuff, though. I promise. Everyone's getting everything. I'm not running off with the money. I swear. So, that's the deal on that. Same thing with thank yous. I'm going to thank everyone because that's what I do because it's nice. But it's going to take a while. So, if you don't get here a thank you by Christmas, then probably I screwed up. But I will get those thank yous out. T-shirts, also, same thing with them. They print all the t-shirts, they've taken all the orders, then they print the t-shirts, then they ship them directly. They fulfill those. So you will get your t-shirt, and I will get my t-shirt, I ordered one, in October sometime. And wait for it, it'll be fun, and we'll all take a picture and share it in a Flickr pool, or Instagram, or whatever you do now. How-tos. This is a very interesting and exciting development. A lot of people have started emailing me and asking me how I did this. And frankly, I'm not completely sure, but I know some of the things that I did right and wrong. And I also have some resources that I use to sort of help me get this all squared away in the beginning. So I will be sharing everything. I've already done an interview on this with my friend Maureen Anderson. I'm doing a couple more, one with Indiegogo and a few other people, one with a social media class in, I think it's University of Wisconsin, but sorry if I've forgotten that or screwed it up. But so I'm going to be disseminating all this information because it's easier to do it like one place than answer everyone individually. So don't worry, I will be doing this. What I'll do is I will post information to the blog and my newsletter, so make sure you're subscribed to those things. You can unsubscribe whenever you want. I really don't care. I am so not about sending people this stuff that they don't want, but that's where that stuff's going to go out, right? Because I just can't handle the email anymore and do the thank yous and do the fulfillment and, hey, I haven't worked for 2 months. I got to get back to work too, so I got to do that. Hair! Yes, it's all coming off, and where is it going? To children with no hair, or children with hair loss is actually the name of the group. I did find someone that would take gray hair and gray hair that's been dyed. And the good news is because I'm shaving it, we're going to be able to get them a lot of length, so they will have a lot of long, old, dyed hair to those kids. Well, it's hair with a lot of history. We have to look at it that way, right? Hair with good juju, let's call it that. Finally, what's the last time you can contribute? I think it's Tuesday, September 13th at 11:59 p.m., but don't quote me on that. I have a dim memory of setting the clock to stop sometime around noon or 1, which was crazy, I know, but, you know, this whole thing's been a little crazy. So if that's not the time, I'll let you know, but get your contributions in now. Don't wait till, like, don't wait. Just do it now because I don't know when on Tuesday the clock's going to stop. And I know I don't think we can reset it. So that's that. That's me. I will see you in a couple days with another video and more stuff. And thank you, thank you, thank you. I know I can't do them individually yet, but this is just my blanky thank you for just being amazing. And thank you for spreading the word. And thank you for believing in this. And thank you for showing these girls you care. And look what we've done. It's just amazing. All right, back to work. I have a whole bunch of stuff I got to do, but I will see you in 2 days. All right, yes. Hooray! Bye.